We've all been there. You're filling the car up at the petrol station and your child is fast asleep in the back. Do you wake them up and take them with you when you go in to pay for your fuel, or do you leave them? According to gov.uk, it is illegal to leave a child alone if it places them at risk. Parents are urged to use their judgment on how mature the child is before they decide to leave them alone, whether that be in a car or at home. It warns that parents can be prosecuted if they leave their child unsupervised in a manner likely to cause unnecessary suffering or injury to health. Chris Cloak, head of safeguarding in the communities at the NSPCC, told the Hull Daily Mail, "When left alone in a vehicle, young children can very quickly start to get anxious and distressed. Even if they're sleeping peacefully when you leave, they could well wake up and get very upset when you're not there to look after them. They would not be able to protect themselves in an emergency and may even try to leave the vehicle to find you. As children become older, parents need to exercise their own judgment. If they can see the car the whole time, it may be sensible depending on your child's maturity. Every child is different and every parent knows their child's readiness to be left in this scenario." One Mumsnet user sparked massive debate on the issue, the Derby Telegraph reported, after she discovered her husband leaves their 20-month-old toddler in the car while he goes into the kiosk to pay. The original poster wrote, "Please settle this disagreement for me and my DH, dear husband. Leaving toddler, 20 months, in the car while you go and pay for petrol. Would you do it? I would not. Unless I was using pay at the pump, then I wouldn't get her out as I'd be stood right next to the car, but DH says he wouldn't has. I'm horrified that he's left her and have said I really don't want him to do that again. He thinks I am ridiculous and it's only for 2 minutes." The debate seems to have divided opinion, with some berating the mum for being overprotective and over the top, while others agree with her. "I leave mine. What is going to happen to them? I have my car keys with me, so the car itself could not be stolen. The door is probably open though, and I can see the car through the petrol station window, so would notice if someone tried to kidnap them," wrote one user. Others agreed with original poster, writing, "I would never leave my child in the car. I agree with you. And I would definitely take my toddler with me to pay. Every time." Another wrote, "I work in a petrol station and a mum left her 4-year-old child in the car while she came into the shop to pay. The child got out of her seat and released the handbrake, the car then rolled forward into the electricity box. The child was unhurt but the car was damaged and so was the electricity box. Other customers have also left handbrakes off and cars have rolled into each other. So accidents can happen. I wouldn't leave a child in a car." If parents would like more information on this issue, on when a child is ready to be left alone and when the child is ready to go out alone, more information can be found on the NSPCC website, www.nspcc.org.uk, or you can phone the helpline on 0808 800 5000.